know that Lady Gaga's not even a Murphy-dite?
She is not. No, she is not.
On the telephone video, on the beginning, okay. She just like stands up and her cooch is like flashing in.
Yeah.
She lied.
And then like the police officer are like, told you she didn't have a dick. Yeah. And another one's all like,
I heard, no, she didn't Photoshop it. I heard that she was saying that to inspire all those hermaphrodites to come out. So this is gossip about artists.
She lied to interview press.
But I still love Lady Gaga.
Yeah.
And Christina Aguilera better back off.
Oh my God, Christina Aguilera is like my
house.
She
looks like her in her new video.
I know, she's pretty stupid. You think somebody could outdo Lady Gaga? No, I don't think so.
What about that girl Keisha or whatever?
Kesha.
Kesha's awesome, but I only like her little too. I like blah 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 blah
blah.
And then like, what's the other one part? Wake up in the morning.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Oh, TikTok.
She sounds like white trash. She's like the epitome of white trash.
Any other juicy gossip about artists?
I just got checked into rehab.
Oh, did you guys hear about Halle Berry?
Yes, guys, that's what I saw right now.
Halle Berry's divorcing.
Oh, I
followed
you.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Halle Berry's divorcing.
Oh, she
wasn't married.
Was she?
Yeah.
She wasn't married.
She's on her third husband.
I don't think you're the least quiet people.
So, you guys,
it's not drama if you're involved in it.
I think it's dumb.
So, any baby mama drama between artists? Any juicy gossip?
I have nothing to say about that.
I love gossip.
I don't
know.
Yeah, there
you go.
If they like it, live it.
Yeah.
It's not my problem.
I saw in a magazine that Robert Pattinson and
Lindsay, I got good. Okay, okay. One word, one name.
One time I saw him in the magazine and I was like, you're sure he's hairy and he has a third nipple?
Where?
Okay, one more. Okay, one more.
I hate Twilight.
One artist. Lindsay Lohan.
Oh my God! She has a new girlfriend.
Yes.
Fight and cry!
Lindsay Lohan.
And Paris Hilton started, and then it was Britney Spears, and then it was Lindsay Lohan.
Mariah Carey. Mariah Carey. Mariah
Carey did it.
Yeah.
Mariah Carey's a bomb queen. I can hear her.
I know.
Her voice is annoying.
I think her voice is
I can't.
I
know.
I hate that.
No, no, no.